I do all the new OBs for our practice, which I enjoy doing because it involves a lot of teaching. And then I work daily with the patients, bringing them into the rooms and doing all their vitals. And you know, I've known these people for 46 years, so it's been real exciting. The fact that I've seen patients who have been in the practice for three generations of delivering babies for them. The joy of seeing, telling them, your pregnancy test is really positive, and seeing the look on their faces has been a reward all through my life. And then sometimes, you know, if they're worried about something, I'll say, okay, well, listen for the baby. And if you hear it, the joy on their face of hearing their baby's heartbeat for the first time. I've seen three generations of mothers, and those mothers come in, and I've, you know, taken care of the mother, their daughter, then their daughter, and now my fourth generation is coming, and those people remember the days I took care of them. When Mercy came to town, they brought excellent health care. We have great doctors, and I've been so blessed to have worked with doctors who I really care about as friends and as family type people. I mean, they're part of my family. People get the best of care by having a group like our group here. You know, they're all quality doctors who give all of their time and their talents and their service, you know, 24 hours a day. And I think the people who work at Mercy, my partners, they're all great people who care about the job, the community, patients. And you come away with a real pride that I work for Mercy, and that we are great, and that every day we are making a difference.